Hey, I am in Arrowtown, New Zealand, close to Queenstown, actually one of the earliest settlements towns in New Zealand, and it was a gold rush town. This river here in Arrowtown is actually the richest gold mining river in the world, and in the early 1800s there was a gold rush here. So I thought I'd take a moment just talk about the value of gold. Gold is an amazing element. It is a metal. It is precious. Why is it so special? Well, I was a dentist for many years and we used gold a lot. And there's a number of things about it. Number one is it stands out. That's actually how they mine it. They pan for gold and they sift through everything, and gold's heavier than anything else, so it stands out. And I liken it onto our strength in our life. Everybody has a strength and we need to actually go mining for it, find out what that strength is, and it will stand out. It'll stand the test. You mix it up with everything else and everything else seems to slide away, but that strength of yours, whatever that is, you recognize it stands the test. Secondly, you can actually test it. You can put it in a crucible and you can melt it down, and that's what they do, and they take all the dross off the gold. But the interesting thing is the gold is never affected at all. The heat, the test doesn't change it. It's the same after as it was before. Thirdly, gold is very malleable. Gold is this amazing metal that you can pound it so thin that it can become a foil and just cover such a great area, such a little amount of gold. It's very flexible. You can use it in many different things. It's a great conductor. It's like the strength in our life. Often we have a strength and we only see it as being valuable for one thing, and yet there's so many applications for it. When you gold mine and you find that strength, recognize it's valuable for many things. Let me give you a fourth thing about gold. Gold is precious. It's valuable. It costs a lot. Why? Because it's in great demand. There's the supply and demand, and when you do the gold mining and find what stands out in your life, what survives all the tests in your life, what is flexible and you can use in many different parts and in areas of your life, when you find that strength, that gold, it really does make you valuable. Why? Because you're in demand.